coffee discount from Progressive. Call it quits today.
No, for the next section.
Which makes us the largest retailer of cannabis in the entire planet. Check it out, Jeff, come here by the gram or by the house. Let me just make that. What we are doing is risky. What we are doing is dangerous. Every day you get to walk home,
not in a cup.
We force produce 13 December 1st in Canada only on Discovery and Discovery from Talbot.
Creating 10,000 UFO sightings during 4 days here. Group on the YouTube UFO Network chronicles the experiment, but only investigations they consider credible. The following is an account of one such investigation.
Chris Bledsoe mentioned that 3 such UFO sightings and also that name of the camera. But he was not the only one. Just try to remember back and tell me about what happened.
It was really dark out, and I happened to be looking down that way. And I saw these two orbs, you know, about this big, about waist high off the ground, just floating. All I could see was these two bright red orbs side to side.
Where were they when you first saw them?
Down the path there, coming down the road. And so they're going down that road and coming this way, and they're really slowly. So you saw the orbs go into that area and going through the woods on the left side in front of the major group. And then next thing you know, I didn't see any more orbs. I just saw these little creatures come off and out of the woods.
We interviewed Chris Jr. to see if he could corroborate any of his father's story. But it turned out he wasn't at the riverbank. He was actually at the riverbank and they went in.
I mean, I was where you were.
Back here. Try to describe.